I'm Dr. Dan Harley. I'm the Senior Ecologist with Zoos Victoria in the Wildlife Conservation and Science team. We're here in the forests of the Yarra Ranges, and this is Wurundjeri country. Behind me, you can see a soft release aviary. And so what we've done today is we've transferred the 13 captive bred birds from Hillsville Sanctuary into the soft release enclosures, and we've held them in there. They're provided with food. We've then set up some artificial feeding stations on the outside of the aviaries in an attempt to attract in the wild birds that are already living here. So we've got wild birds plus supplementary feeding, and then we open the aviary doors and it's up to them. As of a couple of weeks ago, we had 26 birds. Over the current weeks, we've been releasing an additional 20 individuals. So we'll get that number above 40. Why that's important is it creates a critical mass of birds, creates a strong neighborhood, if you like. Some of the birds have been on site for 18 months. We've got some birds now that have been bred on site here. So we have high hopes for the stability and future for this population. The Helmeted Honeyeater recovery team have spent a lot of time trying to design what the appropriate release strategy should look like to maximise the chance for those captive bred birds doing well when they're released to the wild. Releasing these birds is always brings about a range of mixed feelings. We've got team members that have been working to recover this species for 30 years. All of the release programs are partnerships, involving a whole range of agencies and community groups all contributing and working together. So there's this very heavy and quite intensive planning component, and then you come to the day of the release and the actual event of the release. And that's where suddenly it's more about the birds and a little bit less about us. And so when you open those aviaries and you watch them fly up and you watch the social interactions, suddenly it becomes about them. That's the magic moment.